name is Sandra Hurst. I'm a returned to practice children's occupational therapist working in East Hertfordshire. I came back to work as my children started secondary school and my long-term health condition had improved. I was worried about regaining my registration and whether the job would be flexible enough, but I've been really well supported to complete my competencies as an OT assistant and regain my confidence. I'm back working as an OT now, doing what I love.